Hello everyone. Today I'll show you how to use my plugin for creating planetary gears. It is available at Autodesk App Store and its price is $20. Links to the versions both for Windows and macOS and my site are below the video. If you like the content, please thumbs up. The main window is divided into six sections. First section contains common settings for all gears like module, pressure angle, thickness of gears, teeth shape, etc. Depending on teeth shape, other controls will be visible or not. For example, when straight teeth are selected, there is no sense to show helix angle or teeth direction of some gear. Herringbone or double helical teeth may be useful when someone needs to make such sets by 3D printers. Second section contains parameters for some gear, like number of teeth or profile shift coefficient. Section for planet gear contains additional field for entering number of planets if it can be more than one. Next section is for the ring gear. In the penultimate group you can turn on or off chamfers and set their size. Chamfers will be used for tampering left and right side of teeth's heads. The group at the bottom are buttons for save, load and reset parameters. Last use parameters will be loaded into the window automatically, so if you forget to save them before click OK, you can always show the window again and they will be there. The file with the last use parameters should be stored inside your Fusion directory. Files with parameters are JSONs, so they can be opened by simple text editors in any operating system. OK, so do some things using this plugin. Example 1. Let's say we need a set with 24 teeth for pinion, 16 teeth for planet, 5 planets, and 56 teeth for ring. Assume we need helical gears with 20 degree angle and in normal system. I also want the left orientation of the sun's teeth and no profile shifting for gears. It indicates that for given teeth number, it's possible to create 5 evenly placed planets without interference. Let's try for this number. I also want the chamfers, so I set them too for default values. OK, set is ready. Now let's use the plugin for another thing. This time I'll use the set for preparing a stage for the planetary transmission. I will load previously used parameters from file. In this case I use 3 planets, right hand sun for 22.5 helix angle, different clearance and root radiuses and profile shifting. There is also an information that for given teeth number, which does not meet the condition when ring teeth number is the sum of teeth of 2 planets and sun, profile shifting is necessary. Set is ready for further actions. I start from preparing shafts for planets. Now I'll make the shaft for the sun gear. It's time for make a cage for the ring gear. Let's make a simple motion analysis. For do this, we have to define revolute joints at first. When they are ready, we can define motion links between them. Every component can be copied and moved as many times as you need, for example the ring cage. That's all. I hope it can be helpful. If you like the plugin, please thumbs up. If you have errors, questions, or want a new option, please leave a comment or mail me. The address is on my publisher's site or at the product's contact section. Thank you for watching this and see you later. Bye.